sound too low there. All right. Right, today is just some practice and let's have fun with the practice. Wait, let me set my camera a bit so it will look better. Right. Thank you. Goom, welcome, Goom. Hello, I eat nasi goreng inspired by Oshinoko. welcome to the stream. Fuyo. Welcome, how are you today? Thank you. So that's the lullaby cradle song by Bram Skadowski. Brahms, but rearranged by Gadowski. However we pronounce it. still not fluent. I still haven't finished this piece. I need to practice more. Let's redo that and wait, let me turn something on. That's fine. You don't have to do that. Thank you for the donation though. Wait, I didn't see the notification. That's fine. Just don't forget about your situation as well. So I hope you enjoy it. Okay. And yeah, thank you for the donation, Goom. Thank you. Start again. To keep the tempo, I tend to speed up a bit when playing this piece. Thank you.
What's that key? Let me see. Okay, should I move on to another piece? Shannon, welcome to the stream. How are you? How's your day? I hope you enjoyed that. It sounds very nice. Thank you. It's the lullaby by Brahms, but rearranged by Godowski. And it sounds even more beautiful than the original. And it become very pretty. Yeah, it's very pretty, the rearranged version. I like it. Okay, what else should I practice now? Let me see, there are a few pieces I'd like to practice. Maybe I should
go to the waltz now, the waltzes.
Let's go. Nasi goreng, nice, must be nice. Okay, let's start with the waltz, the Chopin waltzes, and yep, I'm gonna start practicing this. Wait, where's my, there it is. Okay, let's practice this, and I'll change the title here. Wonder if you cosplay Spy too. I wish I can cosplay. Not sure, but maybe if I have the chance to cosplay and maybe like Komifuro and stuff, I hope I can. I'm interested in cosplaying, but I don't have the resources and I'm a bit too lazy for that. Thank you. Let me flip the page. That's another part. So how's the light work? How's the light work I did? Like the now you see my lamp color changes and it creates a bit of like a mood or something. But let me reply to this message. This is quite important. Okay, da-da-dum. Where's that? Restart from that. Not sure. Probably Barbie could be, or could also be. Could also be from Tom and Jerry. Could be. Not sure. Because Barbie is very likely. Okay, this ending part I haven't really practiced it. I haven't really been able to play it. Okay. Okay, this is a... This is a diminished scale diminished arpeggio here. Hello, Keong Baik. Welcome. Genshin? Not sure. Today I'm going to do Genshin stream, but... yeah, I'm not sure. I'm gonna practice today. How's your day? How is your day, Keong? Okay, it changes. Okay, this is... What? Really? Really? Oh my god, I'm sorry. I think I'm... the program messed up. Genshin, sorry. Gonna change the title. Oh, yeah. My god, I changed the title in the restream. Hello, Luna. Hello, welcome. I changed the title already. What? Ah, yes. Oh my god, the program. The program is bugged. Didn't change the title, right? Yeah, it's still... saying Genshin, even though I've changed it. Okay, now it's changed. Weird. So, how is your day? How is everyone's day? Are you all right? Okay, let's get back to the piece. Kinda diminished chord with a bass of E flat. Wait, what? What did I miss? Well, oh. Okay. And then it changes to... this part here, it's very majestic. Yeah, that part is really majestic. Thank you. my day was tiring. I'm still doing my research. Ah, good luck with your research. I hope your research goes well. So happy weekend to you guys. I hope you have a nice weekend. Okay, definitely need to practice that part. Fingering. How do I do this? Okay.
get back to this part.
Thank you.
okay, I guess. It's still not perfect. Still got a lot to be practiced, and in the last part here, still don't really feel confident in playing this last part here. Let's move on. Let's move on to the next waltz.
Waltz of the Puppy, over 64, number 1.
Okay, let's do this one now. And trying to perfect the performance here. This part I'm still kind of struggling sometimes. That's much better. That's much better, but still, there are still some places to improve. Okay, I gotta get some drink. Thank you.
Okay, let's do it one more time. Yes, let's try this piece one more time.
Nice, I think that's much better than before, and we're almost finished with that piece. So maybe I hope I can record it soon, make it a video, and yeah, stay hydrated, sir. I should stay hydrated. Thank you. Where is my cat? My cat is upstairs. Okay. Which piece should I try now? There's actually a piece I should be practicing, but I haven't been practicing it. Okay, let's do it. It's something I'm preparing for the concert, but I'm not sure. I hope I can finish it before the end of the year, so I can perform this in the concert, in another charity concert. I hope I can. Yeah, I hope in the end of this year I can do another charity concert. Okay, it's still loading. Okay. Okay, I need to be this fast. That fast, but I still can't do it. So I need to slowly gain some speed. By practicing it from a very slow tempo. Still not, that's almost the tempo I need, but
it's not clean, so I have to slow it down a bit. Okay, a bit like that. I have to be able to play it well without the pedals first. Kinda, yeah. In this part, oh no, and I'm back to square one. My body feels old. I need to stretch a little bit. My body feels old. Oh wait, I can do something. Ouch, sorry. Say hello. Say hello. Say hello. Say hello. Who is this? Oh no. Should be practicing. Oh, what time is it? Oh, it's 10:30. All right, we'll probably do half an hour more. I'm gonna have to play Genshin. I might stream it, but let's see. Thank you. this part is a bit tricky with the fingering because of how wide it is. Yeah, like that. Yeah, okay. Hey, like that. Need to try it again. No. Okay. Oh, I need to practice more for this. It's a long way to go for this piece. Like probably around 10 minutes of music. Still crazy long, and I'm still in the intro part. Okay, this next part is a bit more tricky. I need to find the best fingering for this. I can play at speed without any trouble. Thank you. I need to be that fast, it's crazy. God, this is hard. Need to. Oh, how? Kill, welcome back. How have you been? This fingering is not right. It's also hard to do at speed. This is so hard to do this at speed. I need to find a better fingering. Do you have any friends who works in startup? Wait, let me think. Wait. I think I have, but I forgot who. Yeah, I have some friends who work in startup, but I forgot who. The problem is using this fingering. There's a lot of movement here. It feels inefficient to do this from 5 to 3 after doing this. But the problem with using the 3 and 4 to do the race note, the trill, is it's also inefficient because the 3rd and 4th finger is weak, it's slow. Going to be hard in speed at speed. And then doing little research for them, I see. So maybe I could share. I see. Let's go. To change the piece name first. It depends though. Usually, I think around 2 or 3 maybe. Could be 4. But there are some days where I only practice one when I focus just one piece. I really have to keep on practicing. Like, I have to, from time to time, play the pieces I've practiced, because once I don't play them for quite a while, I'll forget how to play them, like this piece. So yeah, if I don't play a piece, like I don't practice a piece for quite a while, it's gonna be like this piece right here. I forgot how to play it properly. Now I have to kinda remember how to play it again.
Thank you.
Ooh, I wish I can play the Tchaikovsky. There's a concert in Conservatoire. Ooh, I haven't seen that. I'll check. If the date is right, then I might try to, yeah, try to get a ticket. Still enjoying friends. Thank you, Gom. Cynthia, welcome.
makes your day? Just finished my stream. Oh, how's the stream? You had fun? Oh, forget it's free if you're a teacher in the... Oh! This is what happens when you don't practice. You forget how to play. Cover project, can't wait. Thank you.
What's the note? What's the note there? I forgot. Oh my god. Yumisa, welcome to the stream. How's your day? Thank you.
what's up?
This part I remember now. Yeah, the cadenza. The ending, the coda. Goes the second movement, which I have also forgotten. I should practice it again. Should I practice it now or? My day is full of work and I'm still filming my prom movie. Ooh, good luck. Good luck. I wish you good luck. I wish you all a happy weekend though. Then
So how's your week so far? How are you all? How's your week? Is it going fine? Just nothing bad happens, at least. Yeah, at least it goes well, I guess. There's a holiday next week, right? On the Thursday, which is nice, at least. At least we got a break for a day. Yeah, on the Thursday, it's the Ascension of Jesus.
I'm so close to finishing this piece.
Thank you.
Well, yeah, I almost finished that piece. I'm really happy about it. Like, how many months has it been? Probably like 3-4 months. 3 months, I think. I started this piece about 2 to 3 months ago, and now I'm almost finished. Really happy about that. Really happy about the progression of the piece. Oh, you know, I got this. Get this cool light box decoration, and it lights up dream big. It's really pretty when I put it here, and like if I turn off the light, oh, really really pretty. Like that, and put it here, and yeah, it's so cool. So pretty. A reminder to everyone, dream big. Wait, let me change things up a bit. Big. Okay. Yeah, I have the RGB room. I put some RGB LED here. Nice. You can play the piano in 144 FPS. Yeah. Thank you. my god, I forgot. Forgot, oh my god. I forgot. Well, I'll play something else. One more. One or two more pieces with the harpsichord. I'm gonna play some Bach. Because I want to hear how they sound now using the harpsichord. It's going to be really pretty. Okay, let's do it. Bach with harpsichord. Actually, the clavichord is Bach's favorite.
Thank you.
really pretty. There's another one I want to play. Last one. Yes. Before I take a break, because I'm really thirsty right now.
Oh my god, so pretty to be able to play Baroque Bach music in a harpsichord sound. I really wish I could play a harpsichord in real life.
Thank you.
one more Bach piece I should play. Okay, last one, really last one. It's almost 12. I think I'm not going to play Genshin today, or maybe just log in and do some dailies. And that's all, probably. It's already late now, so yeah. Okay, this. Okay, last one. Oh, I gotta take this call.